Before you begin, remove the optical drive, base enclosure, wireless module, hard disk drive assembly, display panel assembly, display bezel, hinge covers, and display panel. Removal. Important. Make careful note of the routing of the display panel cable for later replacement. Note. If the notebook is equipped with an IR camera, the display panel cable will have two lengths of cable connecting it to the camera instead of one. Remove the display panel cable from the routing channel and adhesive that secure it to the display enclosure. Disconnect the display panel cable from the connector on the webcam board. Remove the display panel cable. Reverse this procedure to install the display panel cable.